You can easily export flashcards from Quizlet. Just search and find the set you're interested in. Then go down to this ellipsis here and select export and copy the text. Now go into the recall section of iDoRecall. Click import flashcards. Paste the text in here. You can add a tag and then import the cards, and they'll be converted into recalls that will have spaced repetition. There are the 17 flashcards we just imported, and there they are. They'll be added to your practice sessions.